طبعا، لانه ده تعبير خطير، حتى اعتذر هو، او مش ليست هذه النقطة. النقطة انه اذا هذا الموضوع مثار في كثير من ايضا المحافل او الغرف المغلقة، وهناك نوايا غير طيبة، ويجب ان نستعد لها فيما يتعلق بالعمل على احتواء، كما قال برلسكوني، الإسلام كما تم احتواء الشيوعية. فده موضوع خطير جدا، وده اللي احنا بنتكلم فيه، بنتكلم في كيفية مواجهته.
Let me add that it is really strange that in a year of dialogue among civilizations it was claimed that the one civilization is superior on others. It is a very dangerous view. I believe it is only through dialogue among civilizations that we can arrive to more beautiful life and avoid such a clashes. In this report that establishes ties between the assistance of international community to refugees and participation of Iran in a coalition under the auspices of the United Nations is not true. This is our position, that we are ready to cooperate under the auspices of the United Nations in an international effort to combat terrorism. This is for sure. It is our position. But it's not conditional to any sort of assistance that is going to be given to Iran to deal with refugees. That is the international obligation to help those countries who receive refugees. And Iran has 2 million refugees already. There may be new refugees as well. And certainly they have to rush with assistance to us to help these poor people.